All right, a little bit of funky disco stuff there for y'all.